journey to the sea. If the highest of the high was in the sky, the lowest of the low had to be beneath the white-capped waves of the Lemurian Sea. The waters of the flood continued.